Hi everyone, this is Coach Yip. So today we are going to go through the second movement in Dao Yin Shu, Shun Shui Tui Zhou. Right, so to begin, we will start off with your feet together, hands by your side, shoulder relaxed. Rotate your body to your left 45 degrees, palm lift, shoulder width, shoulder height. Rotate back to center, bend both elbows, both knees slightly bent, palm pressed down. Rotate to your left 45 degrees, elbow tuck in, left leg step out. Shift to your bow stand with your both palm push. Right heel in, sit back, left toe up. Turn right, bend your elbow, pressing down. Turn left, elbow in, forward push. So things to look out for as we do in our bow stand. Front knee doesn't go beyond your toes. Right leg has to be fully straightened. In order to do that, the moment the front leg touches the floor, no more movement from the front hip knees. Instead, continue by moving the leg behind. For our palm, elbow maintain slightly bent instead of fully extend. Sit back, opening your hip outwards so that your hip, knee and your toe in the same direction. Avoid bending your knees inwards, okay, and feeling any strain on your kneecap. So for breathing wise, as we sit back, breathe in. Rotate to your left. As we shift to the left side, exhale, breathing out. Breathing in. And out. Similarly, as we sit back, turn, our right hip has to keep opening out so that to maintain our hip, okay, without putting any stress on it. To recover, sit back, toes up, turn body to the right, left toe turn in, left leg step back, both palms down. And then from here, we'll do on the right side. Okay, so this is actually the second movement in Dao Yin Shu, Shun Shui Tui Zhou. Thank you, everyone.